What is up, guys? Welcome back to another Madden 18 Ultimate Team. I went ahead and picked up Dan Marino because I like his throw power, man. Dan Marino got that throw power. I kept Marcus Mariota, of course, because I can't trade him or do nothing with him. He's non-auctionable. But just throw power. 96 throw power. 92 throw power deep. 95 short. 95 medium. Medium. Yeah, man, look at this. I mean, it's just a beast card. Way better than Marcus Mariota. Yeah, this video right here is about Evan Engel. 92 overall tight end with 91 speed. At tight end. 91 speed, 72 strength, 79 run block, 92 catch and 89 release, 92 route run, 88 catch in traffic, and 93 spec catch. Let's go ahead and hop into this gameplay. All right, you already know, start off running the ball. Oh man, that was a big hole. I'm trying to hit Evan Engel deep. Oh yeah, he open. Let's go. That 91 speed, I'm telling you, is nothing to play with. So all I'm about to do is just run the ball. Let's go. Quick, easy yardage. All right, you already know we're going for it. I go for it on fourth downs because I just don't care. Let's go. Oh, good blocks, man. Good blocks. All right, right here I'm gonna look for Evan Engel on a high pass across the middle. Touchdown! I thought it was touchdown. All right, I'm gonna just go ahead and play it smart, just run it in real quick. Get in there, LT. All right, good drive. Got Evan Engel involved. Had a couple good catches for us. Thought he scored on that last one, but it is what it is. We go up 7-0. Top on D. Finna send the heat at him. Oh, man. Man, my pressure didn't get in there at all. Who's his quarterback? Oh man, what kind of animation was that? That was a horrible animation. Fresh boys on the- okay. All right. Man, what am I doing, bro? No way, bro. I know for a fact I had that pick. Oh, he just looked up. I ran straight over there for that pick. He still got it. All right, 7-7. Let's get a drive going. Get off me. Good catch by Evan Engel. He's pretty much just sending blitz, but he's running cover three. So I'm gonna probably hit him deep. I wanna hit Evan Engel though. Hopefully I can get this to Evan Engel. Oh my gosh, bro. Good catch. But bro, he was running me off the route. I could have scored. I could have scored easily, but he ran me off the route. I'm going to try and hit Evan Engel right now. Straight down the scene, but I mean.
You stupid.
Oh, good pick. What happened? Good play by him. I mean, I tried to force it, but it is what it is. We're back on D. Dang, man, I'm just a little too late. Dang it, man, I'm just a little too late. Give me that. Let's go. What am I doing? The stupid behind plate, bro. Alright, I get the ball back. That was a crazy interception, though. Alright, he's in cover three. He's doing that cover three blitz again. Look, I'm going to try and hit every angle. Look at every angle. Wide open. Let's go, boy. Oh, my gosh. You dropped it, bro. Let's go. Wide open. Come on. I don't know what he... What is he running? Crossfire? Like, you're just leaving my tight end wide open. I wasn't even trying to go to him on that route either. I'm going to him right back again. Hit this drag route. Oh, man. He almost could have got that. If he would have played that a little smarter, he could have picked that off. Man, let me try and hit a high pass real quick. Let's go. Let's go, Evan Engram. Touchdown on the play. We ain't playing no games. All right, we get the touchdown on this drive with Evan Engram. And I missed the field goal. Dang, shame that. He out of bounds. It's out of bounds. I ain't worried about that. Oh, you gotta pick that off, bro. Alright, I know we're gonna run some drags. Good play. I was on the wrong side. I thought that route was gonna come on my side, but it came on the other side. So, but it is what it is. We back on offense. I got 14 seconds left. I'm gonna try and hit a deep route once again. He keep bringing his safety down, bro. Like, look at that. Evan Engram is wide open. He just keep bringing that safety down. Running this DB fire. Like, he has no idea what he's doing, though. Quick strike touchdown to Evan Engram. Go up 27. Oh, come on, man. All right, he's doing nothing. He's just running drags. That's all he's doing. Okay, so now he's running it to the other side. He's running the same play. He's running it to the other side of the field now. What? He didn't even know he was running the ball. All right, he got to be running slants right here. That's pretty much all he's been running. Oh, shoot. Come on and throw it. Gosh, yo. And I ain't seen no heat on that play. Let's go. No. Yo, come on. All right, we manning these guys up over here. Dang, he hit it again, bro. That's my fault. Why am I even trying to worry about the other side of the field? I manned him up. That's a good play by him. Oh, yeah. We to the house. Let's go. Oh, my gosh. Patrick Peterson, you so slow. Hit these flats real quick. Oh, good play. That's what I'm talking about, Evan Engram. All right, first and 10. I'm going to hit Evan Engram on the drag route. Let's go. Let's go, man. Actually, man, I'm gonna send Evan Ingram on in route as well. What? Dan Marino just stiff arm Kellen Winslow. Yo, he said, get off me, bro. Yo, that was Dan Marino, bro. Yo, he finna rage. Yo, Dan Marino just made this man rage quit. I thought he was finna rage quit after that. But he ain't. Yeah, that's Carson Wentz he got. And I think that's the 96 overall Carson Wentz, too. I didn't see the top three, but here's what it is. Pretty sure he about to run commit. So let me just. I tried to take over Dan Marino again. One more time. Man, truck him AP. Gosh. All right, we're just going to play smart. Take out 3 points. All right, 23-14. Let's hop on D. Oh, I didn't put my guy in the flats. That's my fault. Won't happen again, though. Ooh, good hit. I was actually trying to just circle back around and go up to that PA post route. No, we got everything locked. We got it all locked. Go get him. Let's go, Bo. That's what I'm talking about. Get in there, boy. That's my fault. That's my fault all the way. All right, man, we gotta tighten up on D. He's running the same plays over and over. We gotta tighten up. Throw it. Oh, I thought he went through that. Oh my God, come on.
Kane is in the building.
Give me that. I told you, boy. Let's go. Get to the house, man. You got me 2 times, man. That 3rd time's a charm. 3rd time's a charm, boy. Oh my gosh, I was right there. Oh, let's go. It's over. Let's go, baby. That's going to be the game, guys. As you guys can see, Evan Ingram is a beast. He's a straight up monster, man. Let's go check out his stats real quick. All right, Dan Marino had 170 yards passing, and why am I on his team, bro? And Evan Ingram had all the receiving yards. 11 receptions for 170 yards and 2 touchdowns. Dude is a beast. He's fast. He got good route running, good catching. Y'all need to pick up this 92 overall Evan Ingram. Put him to your squad. It's gonna be the video, guys. Smack a like on the video. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. We out.